Back in the 50s, jazz men, people, would take old swing tunes and change them into bebop tunes. They would tweak the chords a little bit, especially tweak the melody, and suddenly a swing tune was a bebop tune. I did a similar thing with a swing tune. I changed it to an Irish tune. So you'll probably recognize the swing tune when we quote it after we get going. This is otherwise called Small Swig.
What is swig? A small swig.